it out the rip and represent and get dope.
Northern Lights. Granddaddy Purple.
Gifted out the rim and represent and get dope.
Jack Herrera.
Represent and get dope.
If cannabis were discovered in an Amazon rainforest today, people would be clamoring to make as much use as they could of all of the potential benefits of the plant. I think cannabis is a medicine that is anti-inflammatory, antioxidant, and probably has some direct activity against cancer cells. I think, unfortunately, it carries with it, you know, a long, maybe not so long, history of being a persecuted plant.
OG Kush. Lemon Tide. Chem Dog 91. Sour Diesel.
They plant a plant every day and they pick a plant every day. If you let the plant grow to a certain size, you may be able to use half a plant a day. So a plant therefore would last for 2 days. So therefore you need one plant every other day. The total number of plants depends on whether you have a plant a day, a plant every other, or a plant every 3 days. Depending on the space available, it's captured these molecules that help our body's regulatory system be more effective. It's a dietary essential that helps all 210 cell types function more effectively.
Cheetah Skunk.
Gifted out the rip and represent and get dope.
White Widow.
Represent.
Purple Herbal.
Gifted out the rip and represent and get dope.
Big Bud.
Represent and get dope. Gifted out the rip and represent.
Is clear evidence as to why you want to eat this plant as a leafy green vegetable and include it in your diet several times a day.